This is Roosevelt Gist with AutoNetwork, and we're here outside of Palo Alto, California with GMC for the launch of the new Acadia and Sierra. And my guest on the show is Steve Rosenblum, the GMC Marketing Director. Steve, thanks for taking the time.
My pleasure. Beautiful afternoon.
Now, you made an interesting comment in the presentation this afternoon, talking about GMC being, I guess, one of the hidden jewels of General Motors. Why is that?
That's right. You know, we look at it as the best kept secret, and hopefully won't be a secret much longer. But we're a very fast growing division. We're actually the second largest division in General Motors. And we've had tremendous amount of sales and volume growth. As a matter of fact, we've had the last 11 out of 13 years of sales volume growth. So we're feeling good about that. We think that our Acadia is going to help that trend, and the new Sierra will also help that trend as well.
Now, in the marketplace with GMC and some of the other domestic car companies having such a hard time, you think that GMC is going to kind of be the halo that brings this whole turnaround in the marketplace?
You know, that would be great. Now, just one tip, we'd all be celebrating. But, you know, because of fluctuating fuel prices, and we've seen in general the industry slowing up a bit, but we've been pretty successful. We have a strong brand, and I think it's going to, you know, pull through the current state of affairs and the state of economy. And as I mentioned earlier too, you know, last year was the last full year of the life cycle of the current Sierra, and we still hit another record. We sold over 230,000 units. So now we have a new model coming in. So we're hoping to remain strong and keeping a positive growth rate.
Now, at what point did you all decide that you had to get into the crossover business with the Acadia?
Sure. Well, you know, we sell trucks, and we've been selling trucks for over 100 years. And you watch the categories rise and decline. And when you see a category like the crossover segment, that's the fastest growing category in the segment, you know that's a segment that you have to be able to compete in. So we've built a very capable vehicle in between a midsize and a full size. And it's a very fuel efficient, very economical, yet powerful, handles well, very agile. And I think we've got a great piece of equipment to compete in the category.
And you also mentioned that you have a high demographic in terms of female owners of the GMC product. Why is that?
You know, there's a lot of females that choose to utilize full-size and mid-size utilities for capabilities, family hauling, the quote-unquote soccer mom. And they maintain anywhere from 48 to 52% of our business between the mid-size Envoy and the full-size SUV, depending on the trim level. And we expect to see that grow, actually, with the Acadia, which is just such a great vehicle. We'll probably be conquesting from a lot of different brands, not only from full-size and mid-size SUVs, but from minivans and potentially sedans as well.
Now, what have you learned from the competition not to do in a crossover that you put into the Acadia?
You know, it's a good point. We studied a lot of the different competing vehicles, and what we try to do is what we try to do in all of our vehicles is make them extremely capable and exceed the expectations that consumers would see. So, for one thing, we wanted to make sure that we have a powerful powertrain, yet we have to maintain some semblance of fuel economy. And we are the most efficient V8, or rather V6, excuse me, 8-passenger vehicle. So that's a really important point to us. And then handling is really important. We just didn't want this to be a sloppy ride. None of our vehicles are. So we made sure that it's extremely agile, a firm ride, not harsh at all, and a very comfortable drive.
What's been the response of the dealer body with the new Acadia coming out?
They absolutely love it. We've been traveling around the country meeting with our dealer groups, and the response has just been terrific. They've been waiting for a vehicle like this, and they see how great it looks and how well it drives, and they just know we're going to do some good sales with it.
Now, in terms of capacity, are you going to have enough capacity to meet demand?
Absolutely.
What excites Steve about the new Acadia?
You know, what excites me is a great vehicle in a category that we have not been in before, and I really believe it's a category buster.
And when will these be available for the consumer?
You can get them right now. They're starting to come into the showrooms today.
Great. Thanks, Steve, for taking the time.
My pleasure. Thank you.
This is Roosevelt Gist with AutoNetwork, and we're here with GMC in Palo Alto, California. And as always, please buckle up, don't drink and drive. See you next time.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate your time.